boys and get on with the train, okay?
Charlie, guess what? Guess what, Charlie?
No, I'm worried about you, boy.
Guess what, Charlie? I got something for you. For Thanksgiving this year, I brought you up some extra special.
I hope you're gonna say chronic.
Let me get it.
Chronic. Yep.
Well,
you seen that new left-handed fishing pole, right? On the skip side of a rock.
Let me go.
Now, kids down the street there done told me you kids didn't have that outside hook up on that there dryer.
I tumble them clothes. Dryer. Yeah. What do you call it when it's not hot? It's, what did he say over there? I tumbled them clothes and they was cold. And that dryer,
remember the squeeze mallet dryer?
What's that?
Squeeze mallet dryer.
I tumbled them cold. Oh. And when I knew that dryer was broke.
We had a little toast.
But back in that day, we had no socks for our feet back then. They ain't even been invented yet. Now, what you call those when they came out with the icebox?
The old icebox.
Sawdust up in there with some icebox.
Kids with the Tostitos.
And the ice
pizza rolls.
And the ice man.
Hamburgers.
Grandma,
it's all frozen.
Hamburger buns.
All of it.
Used to slice up the bread so we could have a hamburger bun.
Now they put salt on fries.
Fries?
They put salt on the fries.
Are you talking about fried potatoes?
No. Used to put the salt on the meat. Remember putting the salt on the meat?
You talking about fried potatoes?
Salt in the meat.
Or are you talking about deep fried French fries?
That's it. No more. Just salt in the meat. Salt in the meat.
Well, you're damn right you put salt on that meat, because if you ain't, your meat gonna go bad with no salt on that meat. But you need the salt.
That's what you need, was a little bit of meat.
Is that what you said?
Put meat on it.
Is that what you said? Let me. I wrote a note down, something to remind myself
Put the stone in the meat.
Let me write a note on it.